gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Family Fun Weekend to Disneyland Park. This weekend, we are proud to present Happy Lunar New Year Festival. And now, please welcome your host, Kevin Gregg.
Hi, everybody. Good morning. Welcome to Family Fun Weekends. Yes, we're celebrating our Happy Lunar New Year celebration. So Happy New Year, everyone, or as they say, Gong Chi Fa Chai. Why, thank you, you did very well. All right, well, tell you what Lunar New Year is, for those of you that don't know, it's a joyous tribute to the time-honored traditions and family celebrations that are observed as the sun and moon begin their journeys for another year. And today we're joined by a variety of performers, artisans, and community members as we celebrate Chinese, Korean, and Vietnamese cultures, music, and dance. And we've got a lot of stuff that's going on here in the festival arena today. As you can see, we have some coloring activities that are there in the center. And we're gonna have some of your favorite Disney characters that are out and about so you can say hi. We may even be shortly visited by our good friends Mulan and Mushu in just a second. And we're also visited by some great vendors from downtown Disney. Right there in the back, we have Commons Art Shop, and they specialize in letter brush art. That means that they can do pictorial drawings of your names, and your name can be themed to showcase your favorite fantasy, whether it's princesses, pirates, or dragons. We'll bring them up in just a little bit to show what some of their art is like. And also we're visited by our good friends from Icon Enterprises. They have some Asian tea here with us today. And whether you're looking to relax or to rejuvenate your spirits, well, they're offering a wide variety of teas with a blooming effect. Now, I figured since it is New Year, what's a Lunar New Year celebration without a little bit of dancing, without inviting you guys up to join us, and we may even end things with a big firecracker finale. What do you think, yeah? All right. And when I say firecracker finale, I mean firecracker finale. Don't worry, you're gonna be fine just where you are, right? So, tell you what, you guys wanna get ready for a party, yes? All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland is proud to present our Lunar New Year celebration party! Thank you. guys to join our celebration up here. I tell you what, Mulan and Mushu are going to come down here as long as with my dancer friends, and we need some people to help us. Now, we're going to ask for some kids to come on so you can help us with ribbon dancing. Yeah, come on up. With ribbon dancing and with some umbrella dancing and with some drum beating, all right? My friends are going to select you out from the crowd, and then, in just a second, good, I think we got all the people that we need for it. Very good, let's have a big round of applause for our volunteers. Thank you guys. Follow my dancer friends up there. And as we do this, we're going to make sure that you guys get the appropriate items that you'll need for our Lunar New Year celebration, all right? We're going to be handing out special ribbons for people to work on right there. And we're going to be handing out our special drums. So you guys over here will be our drum section. And last but not least, the two lovely ladies up here in the center will be part of our umbrella dancers. All right, big round of applause, everybody, for all these guys helping us out. Now, you can't just jump right into a celebration. The first thing that you must do is you must rehearse. So, let's see as our ribbon dancers do their stuff. And I guarantee you, the more that you cheer for them, the better that they will twirl their ribbons. Come on, let's hear it. Very good. Look at that. Go fancy. I think that gentleman would rather fish. I understand. Good. Now, let's try our umbrella dancers right here. They have the appropriate twisting technique, but you'll see in just a second that they do something even more special. Ladies, you're looking great. Here you go. Look at that, the official Lunar New Year spin. Give a round of applause, yes? All right, drummers, let's see what you have. Let it go. Big round of applause for our drummers right there. I think if they show their true abilities, let's start a Lunar New Year parade, shall we? All right, gang, I want everybody to start following in a line, and we're going to start to make a big circle right here in our little plaza. Big cheer for our ribbon dancers. Well done. Let's hear it for our umbrella dancers as they make their way by. Yes, very fashionable. And finally, our drummers, one more time. Yes, sir, you can do it. Come, we will lead you. All right, yes, follow me, Chris. We can do this. Come on. All right, big round of applause for our drummers. Keep walking, gang. Now it's your job to put your hands together in a beat. Come. Everyone clap your hands. Final parade around. Well done. After they make the final turn, everybody stand right there. You have our stage. Wonderful. A big cheer for all of our performers. Well done. Hey, let's take this opportunity to thank them. Hey, ribbon twirlers, take a bow. Give them a big round of applause. Take a bow, buddy. Take a bow. Or stand there. You're good. All right. Very good. You guys did a great job. Let's hear it for our umbrella dancers. Wonderful. And finally, last but not least, let's hear it for our drummers. Take a bow. Very good, guys. You can hand your instruments off there to your friends. Now, folks, just a second. We're about to have our firecracker finale.
I'm glad.
Maybe a little loud, but don't worry. We've got our good friends Mulan and Mushu to protect us from evil spirits that may be about. And speaking of our good friends, Lunar and Shooter, they'll be up to go to location in just a second so you can say goodbye to them. Hey, let's have a big round of applause for Milan and Mushu as well. Thank you, guys. Bye, guys. We'll see you later. And now, before we start our firecracker finale, let's have one more demonstration from our Lunar New Year dancer. Spirits are gone, so we're good. All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us out here. You guys having a good time, yes?
Yeah.
Guys, you're in for a real special treat. We've got some fantastic visiting groups that are here today. We're going to bring out one of those groups in just a second. But tell you what, I would like to take this opportunity to talk to maybe one of our vendors. Hey, come on over here from Icon Enterprises.